think was interference?
It's not. It really doesn't matter exactly what I think. They made the call just a few plays after. Got to make that play down in the end zone. So can't really argue against the refs.
How hard is it to go from 3rd and 20 to that call and then the touchdown after that?
Man, really hard. I thought that was a big stop right there. Thought it was about to kick it. They end up overturning the card, and we had to just keep on playing.
Looked like you had good coverage on Metcalf there for that touchdown.
Yeah, he made a good play. He made a good catch. The rest put in a good spot. He made a play right there. Just got to fight through the hands even more.